I give thanks to you, O God, with my whole heart. Wherever I find you, I sing your praise. I notice nature's intricacy. I ponder your stirrings in my heart. I see your way lure the world towards peace, justice, and love. You care for the lowly. You keep me safe when I walk through troubles and turmoil. I live your way, for your love endures forever. Psalm 138, Psalms for a New World by Christine Robinson. Greetings and welcome to a contemplative service in the spirit of today. This is a service offered by St. Andrew's Episcopal Church in Seattle, Washington, on traditional Duwamish lands. My name is Carrie Grace Littower. I'm a lay parishioner there, and I'm also joined by Kester Limner and Andy Myers, two parishioners that have contributed their beautiful music for this virtual service that we offer weekly. Let us open with an invitation. Blessed be God, creator, redeemer, and spirit of love. And blessed be God's beloved community, now and forever. Grace to you and peace from God, our creator, the love at our beginning and without end, in our midst and with us now. God is with us. Here we find new life.
For you I'm watching, waiting, hoping. For you I'm watching, waiting, hoping. For you I'm watching, waiting, hoping. For you I'm watching.
Let's take a moment now to move more deeply into silence and resting in God. And now this week's reading from the Gospel of Mark. Then his mother and his brothers came, and standing outside, they sent to him and called him. A crowd was sitting around him, and they said to him, "Your mother and your brothers and sisters are outside asking for you." And he replied, "Who are my mother and my brothers?" And looking at those who sat around him, he said, "Here are my mother and my brothers. Whoever does the will of God is my brother and sister and mother."
and be with us in our sorrows, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our fears, Kyrie eleison, and be with us in our hoping, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our needs, Kyrie eleison, and be with us in our giving, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our thoughts, Kyrie eleison, and be with us in our questions, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our dreams, Kyrie eleison, and be with us in our waking, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our days, Kyrie eleison, and be with us in our dying, Christe eleison. Lord, be with us in our praise, Kyrie eleison, and bring us into your presence, Christe eleison.
At this time, let us offer our hearts in silent prayer. I have some candles here and I will light them. If you have any candles, please feel free to light those as well as you pray along with me. Come, let us offer our hearts and prayers to the Holy One. And now would you pray with me the Lord's Prayer? This is from the New Zealand Anglican Church. Eternal Spirit, Earth Maker, Pain Bearer, Life Giver, Source of all that is and that shall be, Father and Mother of us all, loving God in whom is heaven. The hallowing of your name echo through the universe. The way of your justice be followed by the peoples of the world. Your heavenly will be done by all created beings. Your commonwealth of peace and freedom sustain our hope and come on earth. With the bread we need for today, feed us. In the hurts we absorb from one another, forgive us. In times of temptation and test, strengthen us. From trial too great to endure, spare us. From the grip of all that is evil, free us. For you reign in the glory of the power that is love, now and forever. And in light of this Pentecost season and reading from today, I have a prayer for welcoming those according to the Spirit and Jesus's words that his mother and sister and brother are those who follow the will of God. This is for welcoming by Miss Felicia Harriman. Holy Spirit living within us, guide our hearts and minds as we welcome all who cross our path. Give us discerning hearts so that everyone who crosses our path feels welcome in the spirit of your love. Help us to recognize each person as an individual sent by you who will enrich our lives. And most of all, O God, let our hearts and homes be places of love and acceptance of all your children. In the name of your child, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you so much for joining us today, for joining me. This is always a wonderful hour of the week. I hope it has nourished your spirit and your soul. And now, as we move forward into another week, I will give us a blessing for the journey. And again, feel free to share this video, send us comments, whatever you wish. We always appreciate your feedback and participation and faithfulness in nourishing what your spirit needs coming to the table. The peace of the living Christ be always with you. Let us go forth bearing God's peace to the world. Thanks be to God. Alleluia. Alleluia.